the Biluhans in Shivneri village. You can also see a rebel placing an IED in a school bag on the right side of the torch hut and a place from where the UN response is expected.
What you see on the screen was these remotely operated vehicles going and checking the suspicious bag. There is widespread interest as far as the military of the African nations are concerned.
We can be able to cooperate and assist one another, especially in the areas of counter improvised explosive devices.